So quick overview tayo for Derby Stars. So it's a play to earn NFT game that would be launching very very soon on Terra blockchain. And marami siyang various game modes which you can participate with and earn tokens in this game. So they have this mode that is called training mode where you will be simulating yung inyong pagtitraining nga sa inyong mga horses, no? So parang i-shorten niya yung 3 years period, then you would be having various results nga out of it. And depending on the results, you will be participating in the races nga rin. So there's PvE, there's PvP, and magkakaroon din sila ng farming game nga rin dito kasi meron din sila mga ibibenta nga rin na land NFTs in game. But the most important NFTs nga natin dito are the horse NFT. So each of the NFT horses nga dito are actually unique yan. So may kanya-kanya sila na skills or breed nga na tinatawag, and meron din sila mga talents that would affect, no, each race. Kasi yung mga racetracks nga natin, merong kanya-kanyang type of land, merong weather, and merong mga nakaugma rin, no, na type nga ng horses that would perform better depending nga rin sa track at saka condition nga rin ng weather. So ayan, marami siyang mga in-implement nga rin dito na additional way, no, to not really complicate the game, that's to make it more interesting para yung mga horses nga rin natin. So hindi lang din yung lagi sasabihin natin na ito yung gagamitin natin, no. So we can change up our strategies, no, every time we actually race. And take note, no, limited yung supply nga ng horses natin for the 3 pre-sale nga na ginawa nila. So how do other people get into the game, no? So meron silang breeding function nga na tinatawag dito. So like Axie Infinity, no, horses here can breed yan, and pwede kang makipag-mate sa mga stags nga, no, na available with other players, and that's additional earning mechanism pa nga dito nga rin sa game nga natin. And on top of that, no, syempre may mga horses tayo, syempre sino ba yung sasakay sa horses natin? So we will be having jockeys as well that you can fully customize depending on your liking. Yan. Tapos syempre, yung mga racetracks nga rin, tapos yung sinasabi ko na NFT lands would also be available later on. So yun yung parang full suite nga natin ng mga NFTs, and yung jockeys nga are not NFTs but these are fully customizable. Alright? Then meron silang dual token model. So meron tayong run token, which is yung kanilang governance token in-game which you can use. Syempre, staking, yan yung pinaka-way mo turn in this game to do breeding at saka item crafting. Now, meron silang secondary token. Ito yung main way for you to earn in this game, yung tinatawag nga nila na CRT token, which you can trade up nga para kay run token, and ito rin mo earn mo mainly, no, by participating nga sa mga training. So ito, no, you will be using it for breeding, yan, item crafting, at saka food synthesis, yan. And you can also feed up nga rin yung mga horses mo ng food to make them better before the race nga rin na mangyayari. Okay, so take note, no, malaki nga rin tong project nga na to. So they have a long list of backers nga rin, saka mga investors, and big guilds, no, are starting to ramp up nga rin, building strategic partnership kasi nga merong renting and scholarship feature nga rin tong game nga rin na to. Alright, so for more details and a full review nga nitong game, no, check out nyo na lang yung video ko na pinost doon sa ating YouTube channel to have, ano nga, no, full insights nga about this game and yung complete feedback ko rin. Alright, so yun lang muna for Derby Stars, and don't forget to check out this NFT game nga natin.